Whether we talk about freshwater bass or sea bass, they both provide several health benefits. They are quite a popular fish type and they have a delicious white meat. Hello guys, I'm Agnes and this is the Bites Fitness YouTube channel continuing with our food fundamental series. And in today's video we are talking about bass and its health benefits. Bass is an excellent source of omega-3 fatty acids and protein. It is essential to include omega-3 fatty acids in your diet because your body can't make them and they are associated with several health benefits. These fatty acids are great for heart health and they can reduce the risk of heart and cardiovascular diseases. They can help lower blood pressure and also help lower bad cholesterol level. They can also help reduce inflammation, reduce dementia, Alzheimer's, and other brain diseases and reduce the risk of cancer. Bass is a great source of protein, and it is essential to include protein in our diet. It is associated with building muscle, it protects from muscle loss, and it also helps with bone strength and health. Protein is especially important if you are working out regularly, and protein can also reduce the risk of weight gain and diabetes. Bass is abundant in vitamins and minerals, especially vitamin A, selenium, magnesium, calcium, and zinc. Vitamin A supports immunity and eye health and vision. Consuming bass fish can reduce the risk of eye damage that comes with aging and also reduce the risk of certain eye diseases. Selenium, calcium, magnesium, and zinc all contribute to bone strength and health. And selenium supports thyroid function and a healthy immune system. Some fish contain mercury, which is a toxic heavy metal that accumulates in fish, and in higher amounts, it can cause some serious health problems. Bass also contains some mercury, but in lower amounts, so it shouldn't cause any problems. Usually larger and longer living fishes contain more mercury, like sport fish. Thank you so much for watching this video, guys! If you liked it, please make sure to hit the thumbs up button and also please leave us a comment below whether you like bass fish or not. If you haven't yet, please subscribe to the Bites Fitness YouTube channel and also please share this video with a friend who might find it helpful as well. So until the next video, bye guys! At Bites Fitness, our mission is to become and stay healthy together with you. And we provide health and nutrition information and healthy recipes. If you are interested, please make sure to subscribe to the Bites Fitness YouTube channel, because we post new videos daily.